Dear friends, let me express above all my apologies not to be with you today in this beautiful island of Ponza. I want to thank my dear friend Enrico Molinaro to invite me to participate in this PrimaMed EuroMed conference. I think a conference that come in a very timely moment for the future of Mediterranean, but the future of Europe and the future of this global pandemic that has affected all of us. I hope that the project that you are going to discuss, in particular this Turtle Dove Villa project, where you want to really interact, asking in the agenda, putting in the agenda, not only food security, but circular economy, climate change, and intercultural dialogue, can interact in order to understand better the challenge of today's and tomorrow. So in this specific year, 2020, where we are going to commemorate the Barcelona Declaration in November, I think your meeting, your discussion, the debate, the research, and the interaction between yourself and the people who will attend will provide much more light and some ideas for the future of all of us. So thank you again from New York, from the Alliance of Civilization of the United Nations. I wish you a good work, a good debate, some good conclusion, and you can count on the United Nations Alliance of Civilization continue to work together, to cooperate, and to build up this EuroMed spirit that is hardly needed today after COVID-19. So I'm missing already Ponza, this beautiful island of Mediterranean. I hope very soon I could visit it, and I hope next year when they will convey similar gathering, I will be able to be in presence and not through this video message. So all the best, all my gratitude and all my encouragement for the work of all of you. Thank you very much from New York.